Miss Whitlock, security's gonna have my ass if we're late. We gotta go.
Do not say ass to me, trailer trash. I will have you fired.
Call me Rodney. Tomorrow, I'm bleaching your hair out platinum. And I should warn you, I hate fucking roots.
We see every good movie.
I see that fucking brown color already.
No, Rodney, those are not roots. Those are scabs.
Get up!
My scalp, and they're roused from the dye.
Just close your eyes and think of the films of George Cukor.
Raven, you know, you're a really pretty girl. You could escape from all this madness.
Escape to what, honey? I mean, my father is Zozo, the three-headed guard dog at the gate to hell.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
And one day, I'm gonna commit revolutionary suicide for celluloid.
No, don't say that, Rodney. Tell her no movie is worth dying for.
Ow, Rodney, why do you have to hurt me? Gay men are supposed to be gentle.
That's just it, honey.
Ow.
I'm not gay. I'm straight, and I fucking hate it. Petey loves me, and I can't love him back. I've tried. I kiss him, and all I feel is whiskers. I can't take that certain thickness in his pants. I'm ashamed of my heterosexuality.
Oh, it's all right, Rodney.
That's why some days I gotta hurt people.
No, it's not Honey's fault.
No.
Make them pay for me liking pussy.
Nobody chooses to be heterosexual, Rodney. Honey knows that.
I'm straight, and I hate. So get used to it, Honey Whitlock.